Our next piece is not a carol. I was hoping that Pageant was enough of a Christmas title, but Sowerby actually wrote this piece on a theme of his own invention. And I think the pageantry of the whole thing is more of a parade of the various devices that one can use to use the organ's pedal board. Usually you don't see this in church, but the organ has three manual keyboards and a fourth for pedals with 32 notes. And in the 1920s and 30s, there was an Italian virtuoso organist named Fernando Germani that was very adept at playing the pedals. And composers, Sowerby among them, would write him pieces to challenge his abilities. The lore has it that he received this piece shortly before embarking on a North American tour. And he took the manuscript, looked at it. At that time, you had to get onto a ship for some days, and so he evidently had some sort of ability to write on the cabin floor and made the outline of pedal notes and learned the various passages and performed it when he came to North America. And when he returned home to Italy, he wrote Sowerby a note thanking him for the piece and wishing him that the next time he might try to write him something that was actually difficult.